one, maybe 1.5 hours ride.
It took me longer to dress up than how much I was riding. I can't believe it, the hole is a little bit bigger and I cannot. I can't believe it, the pump is so small and the hole is so big, I cannot find where the hole is because it lets air out so fast and I cannot find the hole to fix it. So you can see how cold it is and it's so hard to work with this. So I don't know, my home is pretty close. I think I'll just put the tire back in and go home to fix it and probably ride the home trainer. Yeah, I found where the hole is, so I'll fix it now. So the glue did work, but there are actually more holes and I'm going to put a new tire. Small things took me some time. Now I have to go to do some web programming. After that I will go to city to ask for a new jacket. This one is about 2 weeks old, but it got unstitched. I hope they will get me a new one. Sorry, I don't have time right now. Ace. We'll be right back.
warm home. Done! Just posted 3 news on Cycling Federation site, and there is only one more thing left to do. I'm watching some good movie, it's called Who Am I? About some German hacker. That was all for today. I hope you enjoyed. If you didn't, you know what to do. But if you did, please like, share, comment and subscribe. And hope to see you in tomorrow's video.